Here we go. Food back here. Oh, look at you have food face. You need your Cyrus to come in and clean you. We're gonna get him.
Oh, it's so busy right now. So busy. These two are perfect for each other. They're evenly matched. Yeah. Although Cyrus might slightly outscamp Palindrome.
Right? He might be slightly scampier than Pit Palindrome. Is that a true statement? Oh, but we know we can see Izzy now. What are you looking at, Crix? Look, there's two of those. Okay, I'll put that over there. Move this out of the way. Oh. Let's get this. What's this? Nobody sees it. It's hiding. Oh, I bet it's supposed to be on a hard surface. Whoa, what is it? Just needs a hard surface. Look at them, they're all hiding. Oh, it was just me. It's just me, I touched you. Oh, oh no. Who's gonna be brave? Pip Palindrome wins. Look at it. Oh no, no touching kittens when they're in. Look at these three. Yeah, I don't have a hard surface floor. Ooh, it's gonna get it. Hi, Izzy. Izzy, how come you're not brave? I thought you would be brave for sure. I thought you would be very brave. Oh, where did it? No. I know the noise is probably driving everyone crazy.
Are there kittens out here? Oh my goodness, look at them. Hugging? Try this. Oops.
Oh, look who's all brave when it's not making funny noises. Oh, almost made it turn. You can see who is most brave and who is least brave. Oh, look at Otto Palindrome. Oh, Eve even coming. Well, she's not sure about that. Is she gonna jump in?
Are you going to be brave?
My kitten is laughing.
Oh no, you don't get closer. No closer.
She's dead.
Oh no.
Oh, Rory's out of here. Badger is pretty fierce. Ooh, Katie's not impressed.
Look at Katie swiping at nothing.
Katie.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Mama's here.
Nora. Little kittens, come on, little palindrome. I mean, little forest kittens.
Oh, mama.
Oh, no. Forest kittens, Avery. Avery.
The girls and the forest kittens have retreated. What if it drives around the puppy ball? What then? Oh no! Uh-oh. Oh. Whoa. That is exciting. The hiding behind the sofa and that. Where are you going? Are you down here looking for a snack? Someone's gonna get it. Give it to me. Oh no. Not very graceful. What they're watching it from above. Now he's just trying to keep the camera down. Owl head. Oh, so brave. Thank you. Kitten is hiding behind the sofa back there with the rest of the forest kitten. Junie's getting a little bit more brave. Roar and Izzy have left the room, and now Cyrus has too. Hiding behind all of Where's Junie?
You badger.
Oh. Sorry. Cool. afternoon. What are you doing? He's gonna get into it. He's so brave. Here's Silas. They're not coming back in.
Back there.
Oh, have you had enough and now you're gonna just have a little rest? Oh, look at Otto. Come on. Little Cyrus, that's embarrassing. Oh, that's better. Let's see if we can get the little kittens to come out and play.
Oh my goodness, you're still not very brave. Not very brave. All the little kittens may come forward now.
Uncle Otto will show you what to do. Hi, baby. Oh, he's gonna fall asleep. Oh, are you purring me to Pip? Oh, Pip. That sounds a lot more soothing. Oh. My God, I'm exhausted. He just fell asleep. We captured his prey. Badger. Oh. If you sleep like that, the little kittens are gonna come nurse on you, I bet. Oh, time for a snack. Oh boy. They're so worried. Look, get it. That's your own tail, Katie. That's your own tail. Oh, that's cute. Oh, he's all ferocious now. Oh, purring. Pip Purindrome. Oh, Pip Purindrome, you're so cute. Oh, you're so handsome. I see. Be ready for some snuggles. Oh. So I did match kittens. Laps and I went through applications today and we matched kittens and Eve. So you should have heard something by now, hopefully, if you applied. We weren't able to match everybody, but we tried to get everything done before Kitten Palooza tomorrow so that anyone who was not matched can come and find another delightful kitten to love. Oh, Katie and her little puff. Oh, look at you. Everyone is going in a pair, which is great. Some of them have Facebook pages already, so I'll do a post with Facebook pages. Eve and Rorals are going together. I've been testing Eve out by herself and with Aurora and with different combinations. And I do think that she will be very happy with Aurora. And I think Aurora will be very happy. Eve might sometimes want a timeout from being pounced on, but Aurora is much snugglier than, say, Cyrus Palindrome in this kitten phase. Not much snugglier, but not as ferocious. Not as kitteny ferocious. I think it will be a good pairing. I'm very happy about it. Everyone else is paired too, so that's good. I will have more, another mom or two. Don't worry. I don't always know when, because it depends on when there's a new mom that needs me. Otto is so sleepy. Like, he just can't keep his eyes open. Look at those ears. Oh yes, Rhodes release video. I need to get back to it's on my phone. So I need to find my phone and then I can post it. Yep. I know. It's on the list. On the list. So, tomorrow will be another busy day with Kitten Palooza happening. You are so cute. Oh, are you so sleepy? This is your brother's. Carol M. made all of these amazing kickers in case you missed me opening the package. She made for the palindromes. I don't know how she did it, but she got... Each one has their name on it. They love them. I haven't unwrapped all of them because she wraps them so beautifully. But they've been having lots of fun. And then she made these for the Happy Forest kittens so that they remembered where they were born. Isn't that so sweet? So adorable. So each forest kitten will get one of those, and each palindrome. Look how exhausted he just keeps falling asleep, but he just wants to play so badly. But he's just so exhausted. Oh, and he's out. Bad exhaustion. Okay, I just woke up. What you doing, Pip Palindrome? This is what it looks like from my view. Like, he totally just fell asleep in mid-play. Badger is asleep too. And he is probably gonna fall asleep too. Junie's trying not to fall asleep over there. Here she goes. Now, all the big kittens except Otto have left the building. That was some serious excitement, apparently. Look, cricket. Oh, cricket's still looking for bugs. Look. Too tired to get all of his legs down. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, you're too funny. Oh.
went to basket, Otto. He's looking for his next place to sleep.
How about this basket?
Or... Cricket still thinks the bug is out to get her. Or you could try this. That's so comfy.
There's your puffball.
Oh, Cricket. Oh, now he's asleep again. All right, everybody. That was fun. We'll have to do that again. His green puffball will come up. I better leave the bowl out or something will fall. All right, everybody. You have a good night. Together. Oops. Out of balance room. This enclosure is completely non-functional due to extreme kittenness. Okay. Oh, aren't you so cute? Aren't you so cute? Oh, so cute. Otto's playing by himself. Okay. They need snuggle mom anymore. Okay, I think we're good. I'm gonna put the nightlight on. Okay. Okay. Good night, everybody. Whew. Hope you enjoyed the show. nightlight is on. Got food and water. Should probably move the water slightly out of the way of the ham. Oh, Cricket's having a little snack.
Thank you.